Hey guys, what's going on? That's all back. Welcome to Minecraft episode 5. Funny, episode 5, we have 5 diamonds in our inventory. If you did not see last episode, I only cheated once. And that was just to get an iron pickaxe for some diamonds. I mean, come on. No resistance diamonds. Boss. It cannot be done. What we're going to do is we're going to go back into the ravine that we found earlier. If I can find it. This place is huge. I also need to be getting lots of coal. Because I used up all my coal on torches. Pickaxes in the nether, especially my diamond one, because I only got one chance at a diamond pickaxe. You get actually sometimes multiple, but there's only enough diamonds in your Minecraft world to make a diamond pickaxe, diamond sword, one diamond block, full diamond armor, and one of each tool, one of each armor, and one diamond block. That's all there is. That's all the diamonds there are. If you add it all up, if you do get a stack and you didn't cheat, you probably had to cheat, because there's only enough diamonds for one of each tool, one of each piece of armor. So what we're going to do is try to find lava. Trying to find lava and obsidian so we can go to the nether and get, speaking of obsidian, here we go. Here we found something. Just to be sure, I'm going to find this one piece. Obsidian takes forever to break, even with the diamond pickaxe. And I know I'm currently constantly burning. Yep, there's lava under it. So I'm gonna try to mine the obsidian. Okay. Oh, good, good, good. No, I'm not iron up. Do that for me. I only have 2 pieces of iron. That means that I can mine this without fuel. It falling into a bit of lava. Okay, so I'm going to do, take these blocks to make sure that they're safe. Ooh, that one isn't. I shouldn't mine that one, but I can mine this. It's going to be a while. I just need 5. 17. Okay, I have 2. I have 2 pieces of obsidian. Great. Don't even have enough to make an enchantment. What we're gonna do is we're gonna fly around the world looking for a village and stuff like that. So what I'm gonna do real quick is I'm going to pull myself a die on the map. I've only explored my area, which means now I'm going to clear out the stuff in my inventory. This for just getting food. I'm gonna take teeth, my stack of torches, two pickaxes, maybe there. Okay, so I'm gonna set up my whole inventory real quick. The reason I don't have food is because I have it on peaceful, hard mode, and of course I need the map. Now, my episodes will add me. This episode will be called Taking Over the World. As in, I'm just flying around the world, checking everything out. Okay, Swiss, over here. Nothing. If you find a jungle, I will be very happy. Possibility for a jungle temple. Back over here, let's go this way. I don't know which way it is, but I'm going the way that we're going. In a sense, we're kind of taking over the world, just going around and exploring everything. So here's flowers. There are millions of flowers. Okay, there appear to be no villages. There's no villages at all. Zero villages. Okay, there's not a single village. Practically no villages. There are swamps. No woods are cut. But yes, no what to say. Still no villages in sight, not a single one. Minecraft has no physics. It has no. You can do whatever you want. Just anything. Anything. Sort of friends. And people. It's a very fun game. It's also very relaxing. Okay, my villages. Oh, no villages at all. There appear to be zero signs of villages. That might not work. Okay, there appear to be no villages. Dang. There are a million ravines. Can't find the mushroom. Bring you around to your company. Okay, it's this way. Yep, here it is. Episode will not be called Taking Over the World. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to explore now. 35 pieces of gold. That's a lot. In total, I have 46. I can probably make Two Herobrine mansions. Well, it looks like we're going to conquer the other one. Found two. This is the first time for everything. Did I conquer this one yet? I'll be able to tell, because the one that conquers has an explosion. A little accident. Two here, Ryan Mansion. Two. I guess it made up for it being the worldly being having a building. Two here, Ryan Mansion. One by my house. And the other one, all the way over there. One way closer to my house. But now I'm going to go comp it now. So let's get prepared for this. Dude. This is so awesome. A two-tier Ryan Mansion. That is usually impossible. What else should I take? My bow, of course. I need my bow in the room. My bow, my arrows. I don't need splint. Okay. If you're now going to go conquer it. First, I'm going to do this, this, boom, 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 boom. This looks like a pretty solid. One, okay. We're going to set the difficulty to normal. And head out, conquer the second, I repeat, second Hero Ryan's Mansion. Look, millions of mobs at the top. You can already tell that I'm gonna die a lot. And when I say all that, I mean a lot. Like death after death after death. But still, I don't know if I'm dreaming right now. There's two Hero Ryan Mansions. In one small world, it easily is flattened off of it. Let me just check all these. Take, see if there's actually something in them. Double check. This is gonna be a while. Not really forever. It's a very long time. This one actually has a storage place. Very nice one too. Thank you. Thank you. I can hear him drop off all of this. And just destroy it. I got it. Found a way out in one episode. I'm not gonna live in one of these. Because it's huge. And it's impossible to find a way around. Okay guys, that's the end of this episode. If you all enjoyed, hit that like button. And subscribe. Hit bell for notifications, and I'll see you in my next episode. Bye!